Ooh. This is the Bare Dark Sky Observatory. Bring your own telescope. More telescope viewing platforms down there. And here's your overlook view.
All right, but we're going. Your video?
This website here.
See it now?
Okay. Yeah. We have the, supposed to be up top, but without, there's too much cloud cover.
Yes.
So that's all one off.
We want to,
tickets.
Okay.
Okay, we'll figure it out. And Tom will find a little dog, look for it. Let Jerry talk about the website.
Hey, I'm Kyle from Earth to Sky Park here in Burnsville, North Carolina, and we've got the largest telescope in the Southeast for public viewing, as well as a 60-seat planetarium that offers us the chance to mitigate, you know, star shows that might have otherwise been canceled because of weather like we're experiencing tonight. But our scope up at the park is a 34-inch Newtonian scope, and again, it's the largest in the Southeast. And the furthest we've been able to reach out with it so far is about 126 million light years.
Thank you.
Out here, we're able to look at things like the Milky Way, double stars, and deep, deep planets that are out in our valley.
It's too bad.